Every year, we bring in hundreds of tropical butterflies for the Butterflies Live exhibit in the North Conservatory. Butterflies live anywhere from 2 to 4 weeks on average, although in here, some of our exotics can live up to 2 or 3 months. We never know exactly how many butterflies are in an exhibit at any given point. That's because the butterflies live for different lifespans. We know we have somewhere between 400 and 600 at any given point. Ragged wings are really normal in butterflies. It's kind of a sign of old age. Kind of like how people get wrinkles, butterflies start to fray back. And it's normal. Butterflies are designed to be as brittle as possible, so that if a predator bit them, it would break off easily and the butterfly can get away and the bird's left hungry. When our exhibit ends in October, we will send all of our butterflies to another exhibit in Tucson, Arizona, and we'll ship them in climate-controlled boxes through the air in an overnight shipping. So you may notice if you come here at different times, the butterfly's activity level is different, and that's because some butterflies fly more at the morning time, some fly at nighttime, some fly at dusk and dawn, but all butterflies are very affected by sunlight and warmth. So on bright sunny days is when butterflies are most active. The most important things when you're in the exhibit is to watch the floor. Butterflies love landing on the ground, whether it's to drink water or to sunbathe, and they can be fairly camouflaged. So it's really important to keep your eyes on the ground and look for butterflies that may be on the floor. The other important rule is to not touch the butterflies. Butterflies are very, very delicate, and when you touch them, it can take the scales off their wings. So we want to protect their length of their life as much as possible. Plan your visit to see the butterflies at lewisginter.org.